Hey, this is Lucio McAndrew, and today we're building the Samurai Curb. So I have a shitload of tools here. Now, the problem with the last curb was that it started rusting. Anyway, so these will not rust and they are really strong. I hope I can drill through them. Let's see. I bought these really expensive fucking drills. Like cobalt. That I hope will do the trick. I even bought even more expensive than that, but yeah, this is the really fucking super one. This costs like 300 grams, so it's like $30 for that thing. And this better fucking do the job. Because I tried this a few days ago, and yeah, I couldn't fucking put a mark on this thing with my regular metal drills. So, okay, let's try this. Okay, so let's start with these 2.5 drills to make like a guiding hole. Then let's go with the 4.5. My father's old 70s drill. Still works after 30 years. Okay, let's try this. Okay, so that's the guiding holes. Let's change to a thicker drill. Better place to do this. Thank you. Okay, reload the Kata to the parking lot, so let's keep on working. Back on the balcony, don't have so much loud work left. Check out my garden, by the way. Awesome. Anyway, let's finish this. Okay, so first step done. Now I just need to put on plywood and the steel and the wheels, and then we're done. Ha 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 ha! Okay, that was some motherfucking hard work. So, next episode we're gonna try this motherfucker out. So this is all for this time, so see you next time and rock and fucking roll.